So you're going to be one of the teachers here at the school?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've been instructing here since we started. I've been instructing for years, but since we started All-American MMA, I've been instructing probably like this gym for like 2 hours.
What do you believe is the biggest benefit of coming here as opposed to some of the other places?
Well, here, like at All-American MMA, you know, we have great work ethic, we work hard. You know, we're all about the real deal fighting, you know. I mean, you know, of course, we're about, you know, people that ain't fighters, you know, like getting good, you know, workouts in and stuff like that, you know, and learning, you know, new stuff and just learning and getting to be part of what we're doing here. But also, we're here to make good fighters, real fighters. You know, we're really working hard, really using real technique, you know, going at it every day, you know, 6 hours a day sometimes, you know, just really, you know, wanting to be the best, you know. So, you train with the best to beat the rest.
What are the roots of your training? Now, who was who taught your teacher?
Well, we've been training for years, and just backyard, just kicking ass, and then we started doing jiu-jitsu when we were young, and training under Mike Yanez, who he's a black belt under Pavel Popovich, which is pretty cool. And then we started training with Rock Cruz, kickboxing. My brother trained with Eric Haycraft kickboxing for a few years. And just after that, we just keep putting it all together, Lots of training, lots of working hard, and get where we're at. Keep working. We're still learning,
It's kind of a family atmosphere around here. You can't tell who's not family and who's just students. And it looks everybody that joins here more or less becomes part of the family.
Yeah, join up. We're all a big family. We all, like to, joke and kid. And we're real close. We go lots of fights. We're always willing to take everybody. We're always down to hang out, get in here early. Go out of our way, to just, personally get to each student, and make sure we, really know them, real personally, and, know what they need to work on. And, we do a lot of private lessons just with guys just because we like them, not necessarily because they're paying the money and because, we see something in them, which we see something in everybody, but just good buddies, good working environment.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.